Thank you. Hey everyone. So I recently went on a hiking trip to Shining Rock Wilderness in Pisgah National Forest in North Carolina. I went with my mom and my brother. It's during peak fall season, so the leaves are just lit up through the mountains, super pretty around this area. We started down by the Black Balsam Knob at the parking lot and hiked our way up the Ivester Gap Trail up to the Shining Rock Campground. And we didn't stop at the Shining Rock. We were running out of time, so we wanted to get a campsite before it got dark. So we kept on walking and got to Flower Knob and set up camp there on the Bald. There's plenty of spots there. It was pretty cool camping there. We got to see the sunrise and the sunset. The wind gust was pretty bad, but other than that, it wasn't too bad. It was like 30 mile per hour winds up there, so it got pretty cold. But that was the first day, and then after the first day, I recorded this on the second All Trails map. So we started from Flower Knob and made our way to Grassy Cove Top, and then we made our way to Tennant Mountain to Black Balsam Knob. And then we hiked our way out. Almost all of these mountains are bald tops, so if you've ever seen some of the mountains in the Smokies or the Appalachian Mountain, there's a lot of bald mountains, which means there's no trees, so it's 360 panorama views for the most part. There's some forest areas over by the Shining Rock area and Flower Knob and Grassy Cove Top, and those are really pretty. But once you get past this Grassy Cove Top area, it's pretty much just bald. And yeah, it was really gorgeous, super pretty. Definitely recommend this hike for beginners, for backcountry camping. It's a pretty popular, busy trail. So if you ever need assistance or you have questions, there's plenty of people that can help you out here. And yeah, it's super, super great hike. The only thing is the parking lot's very tiny, so if you don't get there early, you may not get a spot. So. Or you'll have to park on the road and walk up the road. But yeah, it was a great hike, and I would appreciate if you subscribe to my Patreon. It helps me do more trips like this in the future. So yeah, I appreciate it. It's $10 a month, and I do upload the videos here early. And I do want to create a community here for hiking, and this would be super great, and if you could join and support me. But yeah. Everything's great, and I'll put all the links in the All Trails and affiliate links in the description. If you ever want to hike this, it should be down there. But thanks for watching.